Wobbegong sharks include 12 different species that belong to the family Orectolabidae. These flattened bottom-dwelling sharks are masters of camouflage due to their dull, splotchy color patterns and skin flaps around their mouth that resemble weeds. They are commonly found in intertidal zones off the coasts of northern Australia, Indonesia, and Japan, from shallow waters to as deep as 360 feet. During the day, the shark rests under ledges. At night, it will find a spot on the reef to prey on unsuspecting cephalopods, crustaceans, and fish. These sharks have special receptors on their head to sense electrical charges in the water to locate prey. Most of the time, wobbegongs wait for prey to come to them. However, some have been observed sneaking up behind prey. They are able to quickly nab prey with the help of rows of fang-like teeth and a protruding jaw. Wobbegongs are considered harmless, but they will bite divers that disturb them. Reef destruction and overfishing have reduced the numbers of these sharks. Wobbegongs are ovoviviparous, meaning that eggs are retained inside the female's body. The embryos receive nourishment through a yolk sac. At birth, they may already be 8.3 inches in length. Their average size is around 4 feet, with a maximum length of around 9.8 feet. Predators include larger fish and marine mammals. The word wobbegong means shaggy beard. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.